Okay, guys, this is Shake It Up episode started up part. Oh, sorry about that. Part one. Shut up. One second.
If you like us, please give us a dollar. You don't like us? Oh, who am I kidding? You're gonna love us.
I know, I'll be right back.
Yesterday, there was a guy here with a psychic cat. His name was Missions, and even I gave him a dollar. So let's try this again, people. I'm Rocky, and right over there is Cece, and we're the only ones in our class that don't have cell phones. Boss, we need operations! How do we do this time? Someone stole our dime.
Shake It Up. That's one of the most.
The three shows that are most popular
are Shake It Up, Jesse, and what's it called? Awesome Now.
Yo, Rocky, hustle it up! School starts this morning! Quit yelling! You're gonna wake the whole neighborhood!
Did you shush me?
What'd you say? I'm good.
Those were your first words.
All right, I'm off. To fight crime.
Mom?
Yeah.
You're a cop, not a superhero.
A single mom raising two kids on her own is a superhero. And the only reason why I'm not wearing a cape is because I'm behind on laundry.
One flight up. How are you always late? Give me a break. That scary one-eyed pigeon was on the fire escape again. Let's go. I can't. I gotta get some food and plan. 1 minute breakfast.
Oh, no. Not 1 minute breakfast.
In 30 seconds.
No, I only like when it gets mushy with milk.
Okay, Rocky, hit it.
I was thinking.
Ladies,
are in stall 3. As tempting as that is, we're saving for cell phones.
Are you sure? I'll throw in a complimentary watch.
You sold us these watches. Mine has the big hand and hers has the little one.
I begged you to buy the warranty. Not so fast. I got something that's perfect for you ladies. Check this out.
Shake It Up Chicago, audition on the 10th. Looking for teen background dancers 13 and up? Get out of here! Shake It Up Chicago, it's only like our favorite TV dance show in the world! We watch it every Saturday. Those dancers are sick. Oh, I would so kill you to be on that show. Oh, I would so let you!
Hey, what time you got?
8:13.
Wait for English.
Hello, people, I'm Gunther.
And I am Tinga.
And we are the Hessenheppers.
We know who you are. You've been exchange students since the first grade. And when do we get to exchange you back?
I see you have a flyer for the Shake It Up Chicago local popular television dance program.
We also have a flyer. Now is your chance to exit from the audition gracefully, hanging your head like dogs. Please, please.
Wait a second, Stinka. Oh, that will be so much. Why wouldn't we audition? We are the best dancers in Chicago.
Don't be loony, Natty. You're not even the best dancers in this hallway.
Is that the bell for Clay?
Or is it your cell phones that don't exist?
Text us!
Hey, we should practice some moves for the audition.
Yeah, about that. I don't think I'm ready for this.
Maybe Gunther and Tinka are right. Why would you listen to anything they say? What are you, loony nutty?
Maybe I am, but I'm still not going. It's just here.
Oh, come on, Ron. Don't do this again.
Do what?
Be you. Talk yourself out of doing something before it even happens.
All our lives, we've dreamed about being professional dancers. Now we can see if we're good enough. I think there's gonna be big kids there.
Ty, could you please talk to your sister? She's too scared to audition for Shake It Up Chicago.
That's because she can't do this.
Audition tomorrow, and you've got nothing to worry about.
Ty, you're really good. You should audition with us.
No, thanks. I don't dance for the man. But I do dance for the woman.
That bell's from the music. I don't dance for the man, but I dance for the man. I started doing this from the music.
Your picture of me?
Oh, we don't have a picture of you.
That's all right. I have...